and Ben.
It had been raining for most of the morning. Bill and Ben had been longing for it to stop.
Phew! Ben! You can come out now. The rain's gone.
Gaw, flubber-dubbleweed!
Oh, flubber-dated-up!
Woohoo!
The man who works in the garden had left some sticks behind when he went to shelter from the rain.
Woo!
They were just right for dragging over the ground and making a noise.
Oh, double dry.
Hello, Bill. I noticed some strange wiggly lines in the dirt.
Flubber-da-da-deek!
I think you made the lines with those sticks. You could draw pictures with your sticks.
Oh, flubber-picker!
A double dower.
It almost looks like a flower.
Oh!
Bill and Ben were so pleased with their picture.
Oh, flubber-slubber-lub.
They wanted to draw one for Slowcoach. But Slowcoach was having a grumpy day.
You can't draw pictures on hard ground with a stick. You need a piece of chalk.
Oh, a flubber-dun-in-it-talk.
Or even a pebble.
Oh, ah, flubber-dibble.
Now they'd be able to draw a picture for Slowcoach.
Flubber slubber-lub!
Flub!
Well, it looks a bit like a flower, but it's not art, is it?
Art?
If you want to see a proper piece of art, come with me. It looks exactly like a flower. Do you see?
Ooh. A flubber-dower.
Oh,
what have you done? Don't answer that. I'll tell you what you've done. You've smashed my piece of art.
Ooh, flubber-stubber-lub.
Flubber-dubber-dub.
Yes, I think you better find another piece of art.
Bill and Ben thought the best place to find a piece of art would be the cellar.
Flubber Piccadinzi.
Oh, Flubber Piccadinzi.
Actually, this isn't a picture of me. It really is me.
Flubber-dimsy?
I heard someone coming, so of course I tried to hide behind that picture frame because I didn't know you could look through it. But as it's you two looking through it, I don't mind, so I won't hide behind the frame anymore. Hello?
Flubber-pick-a-dub-a-dower?
Oh, yes, I have seen a picture of a flower. Look!
Aha! Dubber-slubber-lub!
Slowcoach was still cross his piece of art had been broken. He didn't know that Bill and Ben had found another one.
Flubber-dubber-slubber-lub!
Oh, my word. Now, that is a good picture of a flower. Well done, Bill and Ben. Oh, yes. Bring it inside. Now, let me see. Where shall I display my new picture?
The flubber-ducks.
Quite right, Bill. It should stand where my old picture stood. Not again!
Flubber-dokin.
Another fine piece of art! Ruined!
This time, Bill and Ben went to the shed to find another picture for Slowcoach. But for once, the man who works in the garden had remembered to close the door.
Oh, flob!
And now the rain was starting again. Where could they shelter?
Thank you for letting us shelter a catch-up.
Oh, yes. I always have plenty of guests the moment it starts to rain. Funny, that.
Oh, Flubberchop. Oh, Flubberchop.
Oh, and still more guests. Quite a party, eh?
You can say that again.
Thank you for your generosity, yes. Ketchup.
Thanks very much, mate. Cheers. Does anyone know if the rain stopped? Oh, dabba-doze!
I've seen people make marks with their fingers. They even draw pictures.
Oh, flubbery. Huh?
Pictures, eh?
Sweet, isn't that lovely? Oh, fascinating. Flubber picker!
Oh, very good, Bill. That looks just like a flower.
Just like a flower.
Very good, man.
Oh, flubber dubber dill. Yeah, it's all right.
Now everyone wanted to draw pictures on the glass. Soon, every bit of glass that could be reached was covered in pictures.
Oh, what a splendid display. My very own art show. Oh, by the way, you'll all be pleased to know it stopped raining.
Ah, what a rare result.
Ah, we'll all be on my way.
At last.
Yes, back to the compost. Lovely.
Bill and Ben wanted Slowcoach to see the new pictures as soon as possible.
Flubber picker!
Oh, flub.
What pictures? I can't see any pictures.
Oh, flubber-dad-a-picker.
It was the sun, Slowcoach. There were pictures.
First you smash all my art, then you play a trick on me. Well, that's the last time I believe a word that you two say. I'm going home.
I tried to tell you, Bill. See, the sun dried up the steam on the window, so your pictures disappeared.
Oh, flubber picker, oh, God.
Hello.
Flub.
What's the matter? Didn't Slowcoach like the picture?
Flubber-dubber-lub.
Don't give up. Draw him another one. You could use that old picture frame in the cellar.
Oh, yeah, bah, flubber-dimsy.
Oh, well done! Together you've drawn a very fine picture.
Flubber-dubber-limsy.
Take it to Slowcoach straight away.
Oh, dear. Perhaps I was a bit hasty. Oh, dear, perhaps I should have believed Bill and Ben.
Slubber-lub.
Bill. Oh, Bill, yes?
Flubber-dubber-dee-da-da.
Another piece of art? Yes. I'd love to see it. Oh, my. What a fine picture. Two flowers. Oh, and do you know, they both look just like weed.
Oh, Thomas Flux.
I should say so, Bill. I'd be proud to display it on my box.
Uh-oh.
Hurry home before you get caught in the rain. Thank you for my new piece of art.
Well done. You've got home before the rain starts.
Flubber-duck-lane?
No, I don't mind the rain. It's good for my roots.
Bill and Ben agreed. Their new pictures did look just like weed.
Flubber-duck-lane.
And they both thought how glad they were to be friends with Slowcoach again.
Bill and Ben, the flower pot men. Bill and Ben, the flower pot men. They've been playing in the garden, playing with their friends. Now they'll be sleeping in their pots all night long.